All right, here we are. I am in the pace car. Watch out, Jeff Gordon.
Watch out.
I can go faster than you.
And it's true. Look at you. What are you in? What are you sitting in?
This car is lovely. It's a Corvette.
Yeah, isn't that nice?
Jeff could tell us a whole lot more about this car, yeah. But I tell you what, it has that new car smell, and he tells me that's because there's only 750 miles on it.
Isn't that something else?
That's it. That's a real new car.
So this is the pace car, the official pace car, making the rounds to all the stops. You might have saw it in our last half hour of Breakfast at the Brickyard.
Yes.
Made a stop behind Todd and Erica. Now we get it at the start-finish line.
Woo!
And you know what? Guess who's joining us back here this half hour? This is Jeff Chu. He's the marketing manager for Chevy Racing. Good to see you again.
Glad to be here, Mark. It's a beautiful morning in Indianapolis.
Yeah, it sure is. We got a great day for it. So the pace cars, they're going to be on display at Pagoda Plaza. So tell us a bit about that. We hit on some of the features of this car, but what can the fans see when they stop by Pagoda Plaza later?
Tell you what, we've brought out an amazing array of our new cars and trucks, and they're on display adjacent to the Pagoda Plaza. We've got our Corvettes there. We've got past Corvette pace cars on display. We've got a huge array of all of our latest cars and trucks, and one of the special ones is a 2016 Camaro. We just revealed it last week in Detroit. We've got one here. We invite all the fans to come out early, join us, spend some time with us. If they sign up with Chevy,
let's see what they get.
We're going to give them a really cool Chevy Heritage t-shirt.
Not bad, a little souvenir there. That's nice. All right. And you know what? A lot of people may get a chance to do what Beth's doing. Sit inside, take a picture.
Tell you what, we've got, I think there's 5 Corvettes out there. Take a look at them. These are actual pace cars that were used to start those races in past years. And this is the 13th time Corvettes led the Indianapolis 500 field to the starting line.
Fantastic. A piece of history.
Hey, it's going to be tough getting you out of there, I think.
I know. I'll just be here all morning long.